I am Dr. Ashok Dhobley, Honorary Secretary General of the Indian Dental Association. Hello all the doctors, those who are associated with health, NGOs, students, friends. You know, this is an related to the head and neck cancer, and particularly from the dentist point of view, the oral cancer is the most important, and oral cancer can be prevented 100% if the patients they come in the preliminary primary stage. And the government should take the initiative to spread the awareness amongst the population. Any unusual symptom if they find in the mouth or associated with the neck, pharynx, immediately they should report to the nearest doctor, so that if it is in early phases, it can be corrected 100%, or otherwise the mortality rate is, you know, not more than 5 years for all such patients.